Welcome, welcome to Idle Games TV, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Idle Mania, another episode in this Idle RPG game. And this time we're gonna check out the best players over here in the Undead faction. And as you can see, the SSR heroes from the Undead have only 4 heroes. And we're gonna check which one are the best heroes for you to level up and grow, in order for you not to make a mistake and, let's say, upgrade the bad ones. So on the top 4 is the Dark Ranger over here. So let's check out the skills. So the Shadow Bolt over here deals 150% attack damage to 4 random enemies, gains plus 10% attack and 20% critical damage for 4 turns. Okay, normal attack now targets 3 enemies randomly. The third skill over here, abnormal figure, 10% damage reduction, 10% health, 10% critical chance. And the fourth one over here, Furious Restoration, heals for 50% attack after each critical chance for 3 turns. Definitely a good skill. I was thinking for the fourth place over here between her and the Butcher, ladies and gentlemen. Most probably you will consider him as the last one in the Undead faction over here, but it's up to you. As I told you, the fourth place goes to Dark Ranger and the third place, ladies and gentlemen, goes to the Butcher over here. Let's check out the skills. So Bloody Massacre deals 180% attack damage to 2 random enemies, healing for 25% of the damage dealt. The second one over here, the Rage, 50% attack, 10% critical chance. The third one, Bloodlust, so when an enemy hero dies, gains 10% attack for 5 rounds. And the last one over here, the normal attack, now targets the lowest health enemy, dealing 120% attack damage and converts 25% of the damage dealt to the health. I forgot to show you that after you're gonna level him up, you're gonna have different kind of skills, so your skills will get improved. So let's check out the improved skills before we're gonna decide. That's what I chose the Dark Ranger over here on the fourth place. So let's go really, really quick. So deals 220% damage to 4 random enemies, gain 10% attack and 60% critical chance damage. Critical chance, my bad. Normal attack now targets 3 enemies and steals 50% attack for 3 turns. Damage reduction 20%, 35% health, 20% critical chance. Heals for 100 attack after a critical chance. So definitely she will go on the 4th or the 3rd place, remember, because you have only 4 SSR heroes in the Undead faction. Let's check out the Butcher of Heal, 200% enemy damage to 2 random enemy, healing for 35% damage dealt, steals the target attack for 50% for 3 turns, and gains 40% critical chance, 35% to attack, 30% critical chance, 25% health. When an enemy hero dies, gains 30% attack for 5 rounds. So this is the reason why I choose him for the 3rd place, honestly. Okay, the 4th one over here, normal attack now targets the lowest health enemy, dealing 150% attack damage and converts 45% of the damage to the health. So with these 2 last skills over here, he will go and attack the one with the weakest health, and after you're gonna kill him, you're gonna get a much more higher attack percentage. So definitely a good hero over here. Don't remember, my bad. So the Butcher, it's my top 3 from the Undead faction, and the second hero in this faction, ladies and gentlemen, is the Toxic Raven. A really, really cool hero to have. So let's check out his skills. So Raven Bombard deals a 200% attack damage to 4 random enemies, reducing their defense by 30% for 3 turns, and has a 100% chance to activate their burning debuff and poison debuff immediately. Definitely a good skill over here if you're gonna have it at level 3. Okay, 35% attack, 40% pierce, 30% health. Okay, normal attack deals 60% damage to 3 random enemies and poison them, dealing 60% attack damage every turn for 3 turns. When its health drops below 50%, poisons all the enemies dealing 150% attack damage every turn for 4 turns. Can only be triggered once. So this is a hero that you can use when you're kind of stuck, and you can use him as your tank, let's say like that. And when his health will drop below 50, he will activate this skill, and this will be definitely a good skill to decrease your opponent's health. Okay, so the Toxic Raven over here was our top two in the undead fraction, and number one, ladies and gentlemen, is the Phantom Samurai. Probably one of the best heroes in the game, definitely in top 10. Okay, so let's check out his first skill, Swift Strike. Deals 320% attack damage to frontline enemies and gains 30% critical damage. The second skill over here, Normal Attack, now targets the lowest health enemy, dealing 120% attack damage and increases critical damage by 50%. Okay, the third one over here, Raid Spirit, 40% health, 50% block, 40% defense. And the last one, plus 50% critical chance and 50% critical damage every turn. Definitely a good skill over here. He will be a hero that will definitely do the trick in your, let's say, best team. He's a hero that will fight until the end. Awesome, he's a Phantom Samurai, obviously. And he's my number one pick for the Undead Fraction over here. Don't forget, drop a comment if you agree or not agree with my choices. And until next time, take care. Don't forget to subscribe and please hit that like button. And take care, guys. Bye.